My name is Jeff Dunbar, and I am the director of this very lovely project called When Winter Comes. When Paul played the track to me, it surprised me, I have to say. I wasn't expecting this particular song and these feelings that was coming out of it. You know, it moved me. Something happened to conjure images in my mind. We're really in the west coast of Scotland for this little adventure, and it's at a moment in a family's life. You know, a small holding. You've got the farmer, the farmer's wife, and two children, and various animals around, which are obviously very precious to them. When you actually think, well, this is just a song about a man on a farm, it isn't. It's much deeper than that. It may look on the face of it quite simplistic, but it isn't, because achieving that simplicity through the disciplines of animation is hard. It's dead hard, you know. You've got shapes moving around and you have to control them. This is why we'll sketch out the ideas first. We'll run through the timings, of which I would then advise and say, more stress here, less there, slow down there, you know, keep the mood synchronized with the mood of the song. My brief for the animators was that, you know, literally do it in the pencil style, but almost realistically, or realistically. And we will destruct it afterwards by layering the paint on top. So we retain the accurate movement, but we express ourselves with colour and with design over the top of that.
In time to come, they'll make good shade for some poor soul. When winter comes.
I'm Nicolette van Gent. I'm a traditional animator. On this particular job, I'm actually doing all the linear animation. And that's what I basically do. It's just all the pencil lines, all the foundations that I lay down so that the others can make it sing.
I'm Isabel Stenhouse. I receive the rough animation from the animator and I then sort of paint the characters up into a finished painterly look that you would see on the screen.
I'm Conrad Veltz and I'm the editor and compositor of this project. We work in many different layers, and basically compositing literally means putting all these various layers together with camera movement and then delivering the final product.
It's just been lovely in that we can sort of express ourselves in this style, and I think that's what makes it so unique. We're not going into incredibly detailed drawings.
It's actually painted and drawn, okay, digitally, but it's still drawing and painting, and it's very organic, and it's very, yeah, it just comes from our hearts to our hands and then on the paper, or if you like, on the screen.
Because you do, you spend months and months and months and months making these, and then you say goodbye to them, and they fly away, and they go off, you know, into the world for people to watch, enjoy.
When summer's gone, we're gonna fly away and find the sun when winter comes. And find the sun when winter comes.